Hi, this is Rhett at Parakeet. Today we are going to show you how to unlock your Yale door lock. You will receive your code via text or email. My code is 1234. This is simple. Just start typing in your code, and when you are finished, press the checkmark button. On some older models, the checkmark button may be replaced with a star button. But the checkmark button or the star button perform the same function. At this point, your door will be unlocked.